May I, as curator, introduce to you the Snedert & Rokokshuis Museum. First, there was a museum Rokokshuis open to the public since 1977. In 2018, the patrician home of Frans Snedert was added to the museum and both houses underwent a total renovation. Let's go inside and discover the museum. The museum evokes the first half of the 17th century in Antwerp with Nicholas Rokoks as mayor. He was renowned for his entrepreneurial spirit, his support for artists, his international network, but also for his diplomacy. His neighbor and soulmate was the famous animal painter Frans Snedert. And here we are in the most important room of Nicholas Rokok's house, his art room. Rokoks ordered Frans Franken to paint this room, and this painting is now on display in the Alte Pinakothek of Munich. And this painting shows us the passion of Nicholas Rokoks for collecting art. I also show you a view of the house from the early 20s, when the house was an antique shop. And then the next photograph was one of the 1970s, the beginning of the museum Rokokshuis. And the art room today, with a focus on Renaissance and Baroque art, Pieter Paul Rubens, Anthony van Dyck and James Jordaens. We are here in the Frans Snedert house, and in this part of the museum we are focusing on the paintings made by Frans Snedert, like this one for example, A View on Antwerp, a market scene, and also the paintings by his pupils. So we have here a still life painting by Jan Veit, and among a lot of commissions Frans Snedert had, he worked together with Pieter Paul Rubens for the King of Spain. On the first floor, we have a temporary exhibition area, which we did not have before. We organize exhibitions with content that relates to life in the 16th and 17th century. Every exhibition is organized in collaboration with other partners to give the exhibition more exposure. You can visit the museum with a tablet that offers image recognition and necessary information of the works of art. We are moving away from paper guides. Doing this way, we do our bit to be sustainable. So this was a too short presentation of the museum, but please feel welcome and come over to Antwerp to visit this museum, to take part of one of our activities, like guided tours, like lectures, workshops. Maybe we will meet each other. See you then.